Have you ever wondered how the universe came to be? Buckle up, because we're about to dive into one of the most profound questions of existence. In the beginning, as the Bible tells us, God created the heavens and the earth. But what does this really mean? We're talking about the entire universe, billions of galaxies, stars, and planets. It's mind-boggling, isn't it? Now, here's where it gets interesting. Out of this vast cosmic expanse, the Earth is singled out as the most important planet. Why? Because it's meant to be the center of God's eternal kingdom. Talk about prime real estate. But how did God create all this? According to Psalm 148, He simply commanded, and it was done. Imagine having that kind of power at your fingertips. Now, let's get a bit scientific. When God created the universe, He also designed the law of gravity. It's like the cosmic glue holding everything together. Without it, we'd have celestial chaos. Think of it like a cosmic dance. Moons orbit planets. Planets orbit stars. Stars orbit galactic centers. And galaxies orbit other galaxies. It's a beautifully choreographed ballet on an unimaginable scale. Here's a mind-bending thought. The moon can't exist without Earth. Earth can't exist without the sun. And the sun can't exist without our galaxy, the Milky Way. It's all interconnected. But wait, there's more. This Earth isn't just a random rock in space. According to the Bible, it's destined for something greater. It's set to become the new heaven and new earth after a period of cleansing and refinement. So, the next time you look up at the night sky, remember, you're not just seeing stars and planets. You're witnessing the handiwork of a divine creator, a cosmic masterpiece billions of years in the making. From the tiniest atom to the largest galaxy, it's all part of a grand design. And Earth? Well, we're right at the center of it all. Pretty amazing, isn't it? So, what do you think? Does this change how you view our place in the universe? It certainly puts our daily worries into perspective. Remember, in the grand scheme of things, we're all part of something much bigger than ourselves. Something that started with a simple command. Let there be light. A dazzling creation. We, God's image, shine. Lady Janice reveals God's truth. Love to all. Amazing ones.